team qualified. We're in a, they told, have they said what location we're in?
Nah.
We're in a secret location here.
She's got blood pastels that you can chew on and they make you bleed, so.
Now, Bar Fight, coming from the Bass Nates EP, the Rebirth EP. It's featuring Jay Dragon, Troy Glasgow. All music produced by myself. We're at the Bar Fight video shoot at Toon Tram. My local, this is my local. Down here every year. Anyway, we won't get into that. But yeah,
every to shoot. That's a problem. We have a good night out. Not too many drinks.
Everything goes funky distro.
Someone throws a punch.
Boom.
That's it, guys.
Our fight is awesome. It's a track you need to look out for, and it's definitely got like the most awesome video ever with actual professional fight choreographers, and it's definitely worth a watch.
Music is about the ethereal nature, okay, and it's about turn up but turn down, but real turn situations. Do you understand what I'm saying here? Clearly not.
It's supposed to be punching, right? I'm like, come on guys, like punch each other, and I get some little scratch. And I'm like, I'm the girl, I should be scratching, surely. Why am I punching? Kicking, screaming. Maybe something from Streatham, I don't know.
Exactly, and we get it popping. It's wild for the night. But anyway, we're not doing that promo. Back to the Bar Fight. Shout out RJ, Rebecca, Jay Dragon, Troy Glasgow, Pirates Online, Manimal, all them kinds of people, and all the extras that are involved today. Big thank you very much.
From East, back to hometown again and all that. Yeah, the boys are putting in work recently. We've been doing a lot of stuff, man. It's good to see, innit? More progression, more videos. 2016 around the corner and all that. We're just building it up, bro. Just building it up. Yeah, so we're looking at, well, but no jewelry. Like, you normally I've got cut bare jewelry. Today, bro, we're just keeping it.
I don't know if it's that important because we've got the
magazines up there. Will we have any close-ups?
It's going to be more close-ups of the action, but within that there would be moments where... But we're not going to focus in on, say, one person for a close-up. It'll be more close-ups of... Right, sorry, I'm putting my mouth.
Yeah.
At the end, we might just blood it up.
Yeah, sure. Or I've got like these blood pastels and you chew it and it makes your mouth.
But well, you got them, yeah?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm just sweating like a madman here.
Oh my god.
Perspiration. The smell of man. This is hard work.
I'm gonna literally, I like do it.
And then more
happens. And then it's back. So I'm Rebecca, I'm a makeup artist, and I'm here and doing the like special effects for the bloody stuff, for the Bar Fight stuff.
Hey everyone, I'm Stephen, I'm an actor. That's what I do all the time. It's fun. Just like to be the kid. We get to throw each other around the room all the time. It's good.
Yeah, it's going to work. It's going to work, man. We're on a tight schedule, so we need to just...
Marcus wrapped on video.
Cool, so what could we expect from this video?
From this video?
Yeah.
Epic fight scenes, slow motion, drinks, farting, black eyes, blood.
Microphone in this bitch. Definitely think we'll be working together again too, so enjoy.
Bar Fight video shoot. Big up Tootin' Tram for letting us come down and do this and destroy their place. Do it every Saturday. But anyway, shout out all the people who are around involved. RJ, Troy, Dave Dragon, Poppy, Braden, Pluto behind the camera. You are, you know what it is. Anyway, catch up with you.
But yeah, like, how many times have I told you when you come to the bar? When you come to the bar, what you should have done? And I told you that wasn't the right way to go. I knew this. Now you're coming back here, drinking how many shots?